Are we talking about wine or wood? Everybody is fascinated with the barrel aging of wine and they can't move on. I mean, endless questions about the type of wood, about the toasting levels, the capacity, old, new barrel, etc. I mean, the barrel is a tool. It is a tool. A wine barrel is a vessel with the purpose of taking your wine from rawness into maturity. Not to spice it up, not to add wooden tannins, not to make up wine expression in any way.